Look at now. We're going massive. Yes, I will forward in an iron eye kitchen. Today, I'm going to teach you all how to knead the flour. You know what I mean? You can use whatever flour you want to use, but I choose to use spelt. You know what I mean? One of the best grain out there. You know what I mean? So follow I through the journey and I'll show you how to make my spelt dumpling. You hear that? This is about a pound and a half of spelt. So I normally just use a pack of flour and a bottle of water and some pink salt. I don't call it black salt. Original. Yes, the flour is in. So we're gonna add some pink salt. 1 tablespoon of pink salt. Don't watch me and don't follow me. Don't follow me, you might put too much salt. So use a tablespoon and put in your salt. After that, make sure the salt is in all of the flour. So you're gonna mix up everything. Mix up everything. Get it in. Yes, sir. So now I'm gonna add my water. I know a lot of heavy hand people out there, so take time with the water. So throw just the right amount and mix up. Throw a little bit more again, mix up. And as you start, you can see that the paste start to create same time. So you just go on, mix up, throw water, mix up, mix up. And before you know it, the dough start coming as one. Yes, I. After throwing water or pouring water, we come to a dough. Yes, I saw. So that is what your dumpling or your flour supposed to look like. We still have a little bit of water left in the bottle. So we have a nice and tight dumpling. Yes, I. Yes, and I want to big up the cook queen, the camera lady. Yes, I, she's doing a great job. But all you have to do is just take off a piece of the dough and keep on spinning it into a circle. You know, my big finger do most of the work. You know, keep on spinning it like a pinwheel into a circle. And then you can roll it again to give it a better circle, then use the big finger to make the middle and then you drop it right in. It's a similar vibes like when you're making a roti, but you're not making it that thin. You know, you still want to give it that vibe where you can cut your dumpling and in that thin, you know, you have a beautiful body straight across. So I definitely hope this help you so you can make your own dough, so you can eat your own dumpling. Look here now. Give thanks. Spelt dumpling need up. See the no me pot a boil up.